But now let's go across to Nigel, who's going to give us a sense in terms of what to expect from ACC numbers.
Well, Ek, that should be a rather disappointing set of numbers. I've just spoken to some company sources and they have indicated those numbers should come out in the second half of trade, or in fact, the meeting starts at that time. So we could be bracing ourselves for a number of around 3:30 to 4:30. Personally, I hope it comes by 4:30. Otherwise, I'll have a very, very late evening. But in terms of ACC first, EV per ton, that's something what everyone looks at. It's trading at around $115 per ton. So, well, you'll say it's very cheap. But the results have been very, very disappointing. So if you just take a look at it on a forward basis, it trades at around 25 times PE. Even on an EV upon a bit, it trades at roughly around 13 to around 15 times. So it's not very cheap on those bases. ACC has pan-India presence. In terms of the numbers, top line, we're expecting a bit of a growth of around 2%. That'll be driven by realizations because pan-India prices have moved up on a year-on-year basis. So that's what really saves them. Remember, on a sequential basis, we have seen price hikes in North India, but that'll be offset by South India as well. Moving to the volumes then, most of the street is bracing itself for a bit of a degrowth. So we should see that contract by closure around 3% approximately. We are looking out for a number of around 6.2 million tons. Remember, this is only the cement sales. In the last couple of quarters, ACC has started giving their concrete sales as well. So if that comes about, then you add both those two numbers. On a like-to-like comparison, it should show a degrowth of around 3%. The cement sales is what I'm talking about. Concrete, normally it's around 500,000 tons or thereabouts. Operating profit as well will take a hit of around 20%. Margin should compress by around 300 to around 350 basis points. Why will the margins compress? ACC has been changing their mix using more amount of pet coke. Pet coke prices have gone up, so that's not good news for them. Realizations will be more or less flattish, or in fact, it should see a very mild growth. But the RMC business, that's a ready-made concrete business, they have been delivering margins of around 8%. That's what will save them the blushes. Poor operational performance will lead the profitability to come in lower by closure around 30%. Back to you.